Hello and welcome back to the Crossword Vlog, aka Clog, Saturday edition. And also we're on an unprecedented streak edition. Not only have we solved 12 puzzles in a row, it doesn't even fit on this little screen, but we've also solved 2 Saturday puzzles in a row. And if you're good at math, you realize that means that we lost our streak not on a Saturday. And if you're really good at calendar math, you'll already know that I managed to lose my streak on a Wednesday. Not necessarily because the puzzle is too hard, and this is where the regret comes in. I was just traveling a lot. Did I even lose it on a Wednesday? Before I go into this whole math spiel, I am not good at calendar math. You know what? We'll leave it a mystery. But anyway, yeah, a lot of travel in the last few weeks, and yeah, I basically just neglected to either record an episode or solve a puzzle. Just sort of out of tiredness. So, with that in mind, let's try to make it 3 Saturdays in a row. Ooh, that is an interesting board shape already. Okay, let's do it. But yeah, it's rare enough. Ooh, this is a really aesthetic board. It's rare enough for me to solve a Saturday puzzle in the first place. I've got maybe like a 20% solve rate. Probably even lower, potentially. But solving 2 in a row was awesome. If I can get 3 in a row and also extend my longest streak, that would be incredible. Something you might haul. You might haul ass. Could that possibly be? Does like crammed. I want it to be somethinged in, like jammed in, although jam has 2 M's. PV equals NRT is the ideal gas law. That is really cool. To see in a crossword grid. P is, it's a formula, basically, mathematically determining a relationship between these values. I think it's pressure, volume, the ideal gas constant, something, and temperature. I don't know what the R is. But yeah, it's the ideal gas law. It's not true in practice, because it doesn't account for some factors or something. That's all I know. But I just remember in high school chemistry class, I guess, just learning Pivnert. That's how I remembered it. Okay. So it could still be E. What I was saying, in fact. I don't know why I got rid of that. Something in. But come see, come saw. That means meh. I mean, it means, it literally translated from French, it's like this, like that. Like if you ask someone how they're doing, it just means, I'm doing alright. So maybe it is something then. Keep that in mind. Now wait one dang second. I was thinking if this first part was a lot longer, it could be like, listen here. It still could be something here. Okay, what if this was in? The letters look good. That's not proof or anything, but when one might start to make a scene. So I see start, and I think first something. Letters look okay. Covered. Absolutely loved. No, absolutely loved would be ate up something. Sporting blades. I see knee, but I don't know what knee has to do with blades. Shield for Zeus, Aegis, the legendary shield of Greek mythology. Midsection and brief, I guess your abs. You don't want to draw a blank. Could be Sasha. Don't know this person, but Sasha's a name that would fit. Inherited with into. Came into? That might be wrong. Could be like Wes. Okay. This is pretty good progress. I think I could make more progress here. But I just want to like start seeing more of the puzzle. Don't know that. Case made for significant change. So I think it's a question mark, so it's a pun, of course, but I think the interpretation I'm thinking they mean at, or they're trying to get at, I mean, is significant change could be a lot of change in like coins, and case. Could be like a container. It could be like a donation box. Because a significant could be significant, meaning like, oh, it's like important, which a donation could be. I mean, calendar abbreviation, that could be like any month. It could just be December or something. Qualified, yes. Espresso foam. I really would like to have something to corroborate this, because the letters look good. What's this? What's the deal? Is it thing? Smooth and way. Okay, I'm gonna look at all these crosses too while I'm on the way. Sports event that notably declines to drug test its participants. Interesting. I don't know. Maybe none, like none of the above. This could be like ego something. Primo could be A1. That's a classic crossword thing. Hostess offering. It could be talking about like a hostess of you know, a diner or something, like a restaurant. Or it could be like the Twinkie hostess. I'm very quickly gonna pause this recording to fix something with my laptop. Sorry about that. My laptop is overheating, and in the amount of time, in like the 10 minutes of that episode, it had lost like 10% of its charge or something. So I closed some stuff, and we're ready to go again. Okay. Smooth and away. Relevant to... I mean, this could be November. Writer's block. So, it could be a block that someone writes on. Like a tablet or something. They're not usually offered. Taken care of business. High end could be like deluxe. Maybe. Okay. Line up at a charging station. Ooh, X as the first letter. That is pretty suspicious, but it could be like donation jar or something. Well, I'll keep it like that for now. And now let's look at the downs. Lead into decimal. I don't know what Brio is. Among others. Rolex. You always see Rolex ads on those fancy games. Ooh, another X. Oh, X Games. That's interesting. Didn't know they didn't drug test, but I guess it kind of makes sense. Because it's not purely about, like, I don't know. Maybe they just aren't testing for weed. You're on. Could be something time, make a scene. Yeah, what if it was something time? I think this might be an ED sort of thing over here. Settled on. Bled on? Could that be right? I think this could be skates. Something skates. Because you like roller skates or ice skates have blades. So here could be wrong. Yeah, they're definitely. Okay, what if this is Sasha? This area for now. Interest not at all. Don't know. Maybe this is yellow things that are slippery, like some sort of slug. attendant in a noble household. This would be like a servant or a squire. Past could be like nah. Could be. You need lumber. Oh, you think. I mean, this could be XOXO, but that's a lot of X's in a puzzle. Luxury. I don't know if that's how you spell luxury. I think that's kind of right. This could be something box. Gray is usually not. In descending order, Mount Everest K2. I guess these are the tallest mountains in the world, but I don't know what the next one on this list would be. Okay, that's progress though. Okay, where to go now? So I feel like I can get something here. So it's not ice and it's not roller. It could be street, nope. This doesn't need to be came into. This doesn't need to be Sasha. Could be a lit on. I don't know what a lit means, but somehow seems plausible at least. Make a scene. Like, you'd think it'd be something about movies or something, like start filming a scene. You want that to end with an S, I think. Ski. Oh, mimics. There we go. Jet. What can jet mean other than like a plane? It's something that shoots out liquid. Okay, what if this was these two? Okay, that looks pretty bad. I was looking at cinema here, but yeah, okay. Letters look really bad. speed skates. This can be here. Oh, it can be up. Curtain call. Like in a play. Although, curtain call doesn't quite work here. WLS. Does not seem right. Curtain time? Mm-hmm. Could be. Covered. Clad. Like clad in gold. It means like you're wearing a bunch of gold. Essentially. Oh, it could be Sister Monica Parker. And then celiac disease, is gluten intolerance, and then alit and came. Okay, all right. So that's one section, not quite a quarter. It's fast. So it's either fast as in not eating, or fast as in, I guess also. I was going to say either that or fast as in secure, but also I guess fast in terms of speed. But because it's a Saturday, I'm expecting one of the first two. Yeah, I feel like this is going to be some sort of pastry thing. Settings for some TV dramas. I guess operating rooms or emergency rooms? Just thinking about tenses. I mean, I was thinking this originally, but I kind of dismissed it. It's like gray is usually not a dye. But I don't know anything about that. I mean, it's possible that that's right. Groove. I guess a rut, stuck in a groove, stuck in a rut. Adored. Okay, maybe it is. What mountain ends like that? Oh, you think something duh? No duh. Okay. Huh. Ooh, both of these are wrong. Snowball. I think that's a mountain. Could be wrong, but I know snowball is I think it's some sort of like chocolate thing with white like sugar stuff on top. Not sure, but I feel pretty confident that that's right. What's the irrelevant to way on I mean Lionel could be Tesla's at a charging station. Letters look okay. Near Veller and Evoke. I don't know what either of those are. Maybe something vans? Does camper vans work? No. This could be ED, taken care of business, so past tense. Also, maybe not. Because this one implies purple. Ooh, banana slugs. There we go. I didn't see that originally because I had two incorrect things here. Home by in at? I was home by 10. I was in at 10. Maybe? Something it? You're on. Bring it. Bring it. Tazo. I've had some Tazo tea in my life. Recommended labor practice. The Z, interesting. Then someone, maybe? Maybe not. Require, maybe nab? And nabbed a deal? Something to What's the sign? Is that a thing? Inat also doesn't need to be right, I guess. Oh, but bring it sort of confirms it. In by, maybe. Oh no, because by is in the clue. Okay. Yes. Qualified could mean qualified as in like hedged. So you ask a question and say yes, but there's some limitations. That's like qualifying the answer. It's a short word. Prima. I don't know. There aren't that many words like this, you know? Sign could be right. I just don't feel confident on it. Be relevant to. Plug on, play on, I was thinking maybe INGS, not for any real reason, but oh, maybe it's Timex. Oh, maybe not, because RB looks better than TB. Swahili? Nope. Now or never. Maybe like orb or arb. Definitely doesn't need to be Rolex. But if Rolex is wrong, then bring it. It needs to be wrong. I don't think that's wrong. Yeah. Okay. Well, maybe piled up, crammed, checked. One day and second. Yeah, what other than listen here? Something on, maybe? And this is not? Like, if it wasn't donation, then like tug on. And it doesn't need to be donation, so. Primo. It just means good. Could it still be A1 and Snowball is wrong? Eco Ball. I don't know, that doesn't seem too likely. Okay, what if this was literally a haul ass? There were a lot of suitors for Penelope in the Odyssey, because her husband, what's his face? Odysseus, was gone for like 10 years and he was presumed dead, so a lot of people came to remarry her. I mean, I was thinking of Zorb, but I don't know what that has to do with Now or Never. Yeah, I don't think it's Zorb. Duodecimal? That means, 12. Base 12. Now or never are adverbs, are they? I don't know. I'll take it. Somali. I know vim and vigor are words. I thought brio might mean a little bit of like flair or like confidence. So that seems to fit. Among others, et al. Okay. Len someone. Sure. Okay, that was big. It was haul ass. That's great. think it might be time to take out donation box, because this email looks pretty bad. Yeah. Because I didn't even know what would end there. I mean, Tesla's also doesn't need to be right. This could be Cal, like Cal State, Caltech. I don't know. What if this was Togon? What's the soup? So one thing I was originally thinking was sand, so you can smooth something down or you can sand it down. Does that mean the same thing, kind of? Yeah, I'm feeling like my game plan right now is like figure out this, bring that knowledge, allows me to solve this, take that, allows me to solve this. So that's sort of what I'm imagining, because I'm having a lot of trouble breaking into this area. So let's take some more time here. And it's already been 36 minutes. That's crazy. Time flies. A sign? I don't think that's a thing, though. Makes fast. Lots of stuff right. Four to tiers. What be relevant to? Boxed up maybe? I don't think that's too many X's, you know? And Barry, I don't know if that's a person, but makes fast. Crammed. I have to be like, hold up. No. What's the span? Require net, like you net some gains. Recommended labor practice. And it's got a maze in it. Aces, maybe? And then snowball? What's the swan? What's this stand? What's the span? What's the scan? The maze? It doesn't need to be very okay. Thomas. I feel like this is so doable. Maybe look here. Chet. Maybe inky, like Chet Black. Jet Black, inky black, yeah. Makes fast. Could it be boned up? Because I know moors, like you moor something in a dock. Lamazek. What? Look here. What? LA Maze? The Maze? Pleuron. These coins. Yeah, this is okay. Let me just, what's the swan? I don't think that's right. What's the shawn? What's the span? I don't think that's a thing. What's the scan? Yeah, none of that looks right. Could it be banana something else? Yellow slip. Banana peels! Oh my gosh. There we go. What's the plan? God. Themasocles? I feel like I'm just parsing it wrong. Veer on. Doesn't need to be an S here. Why did it even have an S?
Because of there.
Yeah. Interesting. Keys made for significant change. Steward fit? No. Okay. Yeah, what do you need for carpentry? I mean, tools. Oh, something to bear on a conversation. Yeah, the computer's getting hot again. Press box. Carpentry supply. Those could also be wrong. And I really thought this one's so inscrutable to me. Like, something could definitely be wrong in here. Yes. Like, probably or something. Mostly. I kind of liked none here. could be at to get. Something class, the maze class, because this could be a press box. I don't know what a press box is, but I mean, this could be piña, like piña colada, because it says fruta. Something bills. Okay, what if this is something plural? Bronze, Brooks, Brats. What is LeMay's class though? Something's clearly wrong with that. I just can't tell what. Couldn't tell you. Maybe at the 1 hour mark, take a break, come back to it. Usually by this point in time, I'm like, dying of pain at the puzzle, but I'm actually enjoying this still. Like, time's really flying on this, but maybe not for the viewer. This is a very challenging puzzle. Espresso foam. Like, what is the foam? It's like milk, right? Taking care of business. What could business be?
Oh, maybe it's a business about being taken care of, like hospitality.
Tesla still fits here, I guess. Cal. Okay, what could this be? I feel like it's gotta be a vowel. Siles. Carpenter's. I don't know how brats would work there, or brags. Brass, maybe? I don't see why brass would be involved, actually. And then it doesn't work well as a letter. Maybe partials? I don't know what partials is. to be honest, but just trying to put letters in at this point, you know? Toll, tile, till. Case made for significant change. It's like a bank vault or something. Don't love the letters there. Definitely doesn't need to be press box or Pina or Tesla or class. I think banana peels for sure though. Okay. Boned up. Look here. That seems right. I'm Barry. I mean, I don't know this person, but what else could that be? Glenn Bory? And then Barry? And maybe Barry? Lemasic? It's like almost laissez-faire. The maze. The magic. Something deals. Like bad deals? I mean, bad deals are offered all the time. What was the reason I didn't like donation box? Was it really just the X here? Because maybe I should put that back. Now that I have a lot more letters elsewhere. I had December, November. The ego something. Something. Okay, X is pretty bad there. I'll admit that. Okay, maybe it's not a Tesla. I keep thinking of electric cars for some reason. Charging station could also be for like phones and stuff. Okay, I think we're at the 1 hour mark, yeah, basically. Yeah, I'm still feeling good about this puzzle. Definitely have some confusing stuff over here, quite possibly something wrong. But yeah, I think this is a good place to take a break, let it all seep into my brain, and I'll take another crack at it in a little bit. But yeah, see you in a second.
All right, and I'm back with a probably jarringly different aspect ratio, but never mind that. Let's try to finish this puzzle. I don't know. I think I do have to set a time limit, just for my own sanity's sake, of maybe like 1 hour 40. So that's a lot more time that I'm putting on the clock, but I think there's got to be a hard stop there. And probably a soft stop at 1 hour 30 if I'm not getting much closer. Okay. So, lemniscate. Zeclins. Z-class. Home by in at yeah. Vehicle models Velar and Evoque. They sound like maybe like French cars or something. Like this could still be cars, something cars. And then, are there any month abbreviations that end in C other than December? Because this could be, okay. So January, no. February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. No, okay. So only December would end like that. And again, we're back to Tesla's here. I don't know why I had E there. This could still be Pina. This could still be press box, whatever that is. Actually, taken care of business. Could it be something like that? D blank T. Qualified yes. Bottommost checkbox. I don't know what that means. I really think this should be none. attendant. A liege, maybe? No. Qualified, yes. And I wanted this to be ego this whole time. Ego de something? Man, not making a ton of progress here, I have to admit. For some reason, I keep thinking of this as deals or something. Hey, taken care of business. Recommended. I could believe it's something class, but Lume's class. Lume's. Like I want maybe like a secret, like a locked briefcase sort of thing. I really think this should end in on. Okay, so we're back to this. I feel like this must be like a last name, I guess. A last name or someone really famous, but okay, we're back to sand meta here. Could this be foreign cars, actually? Okay. I think that's right, actually. That's the first bit of progress we've had in quite a while. All of this stuff out. Okay. Calendar abbreviation. Maybe something okay? Maybe O okay? okay here looks really bad. Tie on Steon. They're not usually offered. See something now. I feel like there must be a word break around here, but what word that could be related to the word case be that short? Like dart, dirt, duct. Maybe something etre? That's a French word, although maybe arrears? I don't know what that is. I don't think that's right. Etre definitely does not seem right. You'd think this would have to be like an OH or something. Yeah, I don't know. We did get one more bit of fill. Could it be Tasso? Does that... I don't think it is, but would it even help if it was? Like, it still doesn't need to be class. Something claim, maybe? Man, usually the come back and look at it again later strategy is so effective, but man, is this tough. Yank slightly, tie on, Brion. Ion, Lion, yeah, I can't think of what that would be. I gotta say, it's not looking great here. I'm gonna give it two more laps, but if I don't see anything, I don't know. I might just have to call it. We've already, to be fair, put well over an hour into this. So there must be some sort of rule there. Like, if you spend over an hour and aren't done, maybe you should reevaluate your life a little bit. But like, I keep wanting this to be steward, but it doesn't fit. Could this ever be nails? Be relevant to neuron? No. Okay, so I'm just gonna put in my best hopes for everything. Specials are not usually offered. Oh my gosh, this blows up everything. So Pina was right. Interesting. I mean, Tesla doesn't need to be right. Damn, foreign cars is wrong. It could be foreign something else, I guess. Foreign. I mean, it doesn't need to be foreign at all. I feel like. Oh no. I mean, how confident am I in this? Brays, brats, braps, brads, brags. Yeah, I don't know about this. Yeah, okay. I don't think I'm any closer after that, believe it or not. I'm gonna give it two more minutes, and if I don't come up with anything interesting, then I think I'll call it. Okay, well, let's put my best hopes back again. Just in terms of pure letters, ignoring the clues, I want this to be a T. Ooh, not that, this. Taken care of business. foreign pens. Foreign Could it be a herald? Okay, letters look really bad. Yeah, I don't think that's right. Sorry if you can hear sounds in the background. Yeah, I don't feel much closer, honestly. Man, I felt so confident going into this, but I'll put Barry back, I guess. LeMay's class. Okay. I think I should check puzzle. It's the end of the streak, sadly enough. But hey. Had to end somewhere, and if it was gonna end anywhere, I think ending on a Saturday is the place to do it. Based off of the name of the channel, based off of, you know, the difficulty, based on the drama. Let's check the puzzle. Let's do it. Wow. Oh, lots of wrong stuff in this area. LeMay's class? LeMay's class? Llama's LeMay's class? What the fuck is that? LeMay's class? Oh my god, it's a real thing? Oh, apparently it's something to do with childbirth. Ugh, okay. Well, don't love that, because that looks like random letters to me, but whatever. Let's reveal this word. Mint coin set. Oh, like someone who collects state quarters, stuff like that. I guess month? Nope. Let's just reveal this one. Feel this word. March? Okay, yeah, fair enough. Okay, let's put none back, I guess. Tug on, probably. Ring? Cocoa foam? Nope. Oprah. Oh, that makes sense. That's a pretty big name. Smooth and away. Okay, this must be November then. Drivers? Ring drivers? What is that? Okay. Potentially not anything. Man, I'm getting bodied by this. A yeoman. Okay. Fair enough. I have seen that word before. I say. No, it should be amor propre, like self-love. I may. Range Rovers. Oh, and then errands. let's go ahead and admire the puzzle. Yeah, I struggled a lot with this puzzle. I mean, I honestly not that much in some parts of it. But yeah, the Lamaze classes just, I think that ruined my confidence a little bit because I've never seen that before. And I had a few like choice crosses that like kept enough uncertainty in my mind about some of the stuff that I didn't feel confident like branching out off of it. I don't know what a brad is, so that wasn't helpful. Mint coin set. I just like that phrase doesn't like ring a bell for me. It's totally like totally legit fill, nothing wrong with it, but just for me personally when solving it, it didn't click. Yeah, Range Rovers. I can't believe foreign cars fit so well. And then amour propre. My French skills, I guess, need a little bit of touching up. Again, all of this was like totally fair fill. I just like, I'm just not quite there in terms of skill level. I think I just never felt confident enough in some of these things to be like, okay, this is locked down. I know it's right. And so I can expand off of it. I was always sort of like revising and like rewriting a bunch of stuff, which definitely wasn't helpful. But yeah, I'm happy with my performance. I mean, like, 2 Saturdays in a row was a ridiculous accomplishment for me, so 3 would have been incredible, to say the least. And, you know, this gives me more opportunities to build up a bigger streak in a future series. So, anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you appreciated my efforts, and I'll see you next time.